there have been 851 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. Our mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello dear viewers and welcome back to another week of Say Something Nice. It's a week full of Scottish Doctors, but we're starting off with Survival, Part 2. This episode got 4.8 million viewers, and it is part of the last ever Doctor Who story. The moment I'm choosing from this episode is when the Doctor and Patterson are on the planet of the Cheetah People, riding along on a horse together, and the Doctor explains to Patterson where they are and what is happening. As opposed to Ghostlight, where I also chose another explanation scene, this one is a bit slower. It's easier to absorb the information. And the funny thing is, despite the fact that it's easier to absorb the information, Patterson still really doesn't quite get it. He's in constant denial throughout this story as to what is happening around him. And the Doctor just has this kind of air of disdain, like he's, yeah, I'm gonna explain to you what's happening, but I know you're not gonna listen. But the Doctor gives him a chance to listen and to understand, and despite all that, still works to protect Patterson, make sure he's okay, even though Patterson has his big bravado, like he's absolutely fine. It's just a really nice moment. It's a good moment for this Doctor's character. I'm reading the New Adventures novels at the moment, and sometimes this Doctor in those books gets a bit too mean, a bit too nasty, a bit too mercenary. Here, you sense his frustration in having to deal with Patterson, but you're left with no doubt that the Doctor will still work to protect him and get him home. And that's something really nice about Survival Part 2. Thank you so much for watching, stay safe, and remember to wash your hands.